Greetings everyone, this is Potato Hedgehog, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5. Whew! As I'm recording this, I just recorded an episode of Nier Automata, and I'm just now getting over the feels that that game inflicted on me, so on to more positive tidings. Last we played Devil May Cry 5, we took on an Elder Grayon Knight, and we now have to venture further into the underworld. Still no word on Dante, though, so... Oh yeah, and we're now playing as Nero again. Starring the DMC crew! Yes, starring the very much Devil May Cry crew. Well, okay, Nero, calm down! That was just a Klypoth route, man!
I see you're trying to smash up Demon Aeus.
Yes, indeed, Moshi, because that's the way to be.
By the way, look out! Clock Tower reference!
Or Metro Exodus beasts.
Nah, actually...
Brutal Instinct, Riot. That's what you call a riot? That's not a Paramore album!
Ha! Paramore reference.
Yes, quite.
Look out! Clock Tower reference!
For once, you're correct. Oh, and V's kicking ass all the way over there, too.
Remember, this game has online co-op. In case you forgot.
Right. Eliminate the clock tower reference! It only has one scissor. What are you gonna do with one scissor? Stab me to death?
Actually, that's Hikage's job. Because remember, she got knives for days.
Yes, indeed. The death scissors are awfully easy to deal with, and besides, their patterns are predictable.
Yes, indeed. Oh shit, Nero can stop time!
Yes, because of one of his devil breakers, the rag time, which sends out a field of projected slowdown time thing, which can slow down time. Not completely stop it, though. Yeah! Oh, I almost forgot. I suck at the combat.
But how can Nico produce an arm that can stop time? Well, slow down time.
Well, how can you stop time on a whim, Squid Buns?
Shall we dance?
Good question. Eh, some inane bullshit that you thought up.
I'm going ahead. Yeah, true. And why does it feel like we're playing Metro all of a sudden?
Because of all the trains and the underground bullshit, but at least we get to go on the surface without worrying about radioactivity.
Yes, quite.
Look out, more demons!
Yes, but it's an Impooza. Many Impooza. And a gore nest type thing? What the fuck is this, Doom?
Nah. Dante's probably in hell kicking ass with Doom guy.
Yes, indeed. Devil May Cry cross Doom crossover. When?
Probably never because id Software.
True. But it would be awesome to see Doom guy and Dante kicking ass in hell.
Someone draw that!
Yeah, if it hasn't been done, someone draw that. Someone draw Doom Guy and Dante kicking ass in hell. Like, holy shit, that would be the crossover that we don't deserve.
Indeed. The crossover that we don't deserve, but we need. By the way, Potato, those enemies that you just encountered, there they are.
Yes, quite. And I do believe that the riots function like death claws, except that death claws are bigger than them.
They like to go fast too. Or am I thinking of another enemy you encountered?
These guys like to go slow because ragtime. I forgot that you could blow up the devil breakers if you're in a tight situation, and that counts as damage. To the enemies, of course, not you. Yeah, Nero, look at you, man! Oh, and I have the Rawhide Devil Breaker, which somehow produces a whip. And it helps when you're in a tight space, so yeah. Okay, Apocalyptic, let's get another ranking up in here. Let's get another ranking besides A. That would be great. And we end on an A rank. Shit.
You're not doing too bad, Potato.
Right, I suppose not. But let us venture forth into the depths of hell. Or the depths of this subway system, I guess. Oh shit, earthquake!
There's another ragtime over there.
Too bad, not now.
Look out, turret! Never mind, just shot it. Look out, Red Impooza!
Yes, it's a Red Impooza. I need more red orbs. They're gonna be important.
Ugh, you chopped its ball sack off.
Either that or its butt cheeks.
Ugh. Fucking gross, man.
Yes. Indeed.
Yes. Indubitably.
You know, it feels like a weight has been lifted off my shoulders since we killed Faith.
Oh yeah, because no more bliss hallucinations.
Yes, and thank God for that. We can go that way now. Down this non-moving escalator. Oh shit, more vines.
Oh shit! British architecture!
And apparently we need to go over there. Alright.
Come on.
Why did you taunt, Potato?
I feel like I had to. One poorly timed transition later, and we are now out of the underground.
Oh my god, the infection is spreading!
Yes, yes it is, Moshi. And this looks like a very fucked up wasteland. What, did a demonic nuke hit it?
No, more like a demonic invasion hit it. And how are you not with an arm right now?
Because during that combat, which I didn't show, Nero got damaged while using a Devil Breaker, and he no longer has any Devil Breakers to use. Which sucks, considering what's about to happen.
Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
These guys are the Proto-Angelo and the Skullo-Angelo, respectively. And for those of you that have played the first Devil May Cry, you should know what these enemies are based off of. Also, I almost thought that these guys were bosses, but they are not, apparently. They are just run-of-the-mill mooks. But don't let that fool ya, they're still tough as fuck to deal with. Unless you have V helping you, because he's doing all the work here! Holy shit! Like, leave some for me, man! Calm down! I wish I was good as the AI in order to take these things on! But holy fuck, man! Like, leave some for me, okay? Because out of the three characters that are in this game, I think I'm the best at using Nero. But, we'll get to the third playable character later. And I also just got butt-fucked in the face with a sword.
Potato, what you just said makes no sense. You know that, right?
99% of what I say makes no sense, Moshi.
Fair point.
Yes. And with a well-placed sword you can.
Sword you can? Sword plus sword you can? Admittedly, that was clever.
We're going down!
It took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one? What the hell aren't you telling me?
Oh, Nero. If only you knew what I knew. And when you know what I know, it's gonna be a shocker for ya. But in any case, that's mission 7 out of the way. Who's ready for mission 8?
Me.
Oh yeah, we still haven't figured out what happened to Trish and or Dante. Wasn't Trish in the first game?
You would know that if you played the Devil May Cry games in order!
Moshi, you know I have a bad habit of playing games out of order. Nero still doesn't have his arm. Oops!
There's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my god.
Nico, I'd like to introduce you to a friend of mine.
Moshi, don't you fucking dare!
Oh, darling, I'm already aware that he has the hots for me. It's gotta be my southern charm.
How the fuck did Nico hear that?
I can hear you outside the game, darling. I know you got the hots for me. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Moshi Phantom Ruby now, please.
Sure. You wait just one goddamn minute, you little squid boy. Give me that. Hey! That's my property, Goldstein, and also Squid Boy! Do you see a dick anywhere?
That thing's a girl? Yeah, Nico. Potato Hedgehog, YouTuber, wannabe voice actor, yada yada yada. That's Moshi, Squid Girl, smartass, adorably snarky.
Sup. Now, what's this?
No point in turning back now.
Is this the Phantom Ruby? Where'd a squid girl like you get something like this? Yeah. I stole it from an edgy wannabe jackal. What in the goddamn hell? Right. I could use this to make a weapon. Y'all don't mind, do ya? I actually use that to bend reality to my will, and I don't trust you with it. Oh, come on now, Squid Boy. I could use this to change the world. I am a girl! Seriously now, that thing's a girl? Potato, I am 2 seconds away from unleashing my unbridled rage against this country-fried, southern-talking nerd. Is that all you got for a comeback, you little short stack? Squid boy? Little chicky?
Great, Nico, you broke Moshi.
I guess I pissed him off. I'm a girl, you fucking idiot! Hoo-wee! Swear to the great lord above, you sound just like a goddamn internet troll. You know that, right, squid boy? I have boobies, even though they are small. I do not have a penis. Nor do I think cephalopods have that sort of organ. I am a girl! Get it through your head, Goldstein!
Never stood a chance.
And give me back a Phantom Ruby! Whew. Potato darling, I think you need to calm your little squid boy down.
Nico, Moshi is a girl.
Oh, shit! Wait, let me look it up. Splatoon Inklin Girl. Goddamn smartphones, always acting up. Piece of shit.
Hey, that was my phone, Nico!
But, yeah, I can confirm that that's a girl. You had to look it up, and you call yourself a goddamn artist? Can you make guns, squid boy? What the literal fuck?
Great, Nico, you broke Moshi again.
She's malfunctioning more than a computer on Windows 8. And that's saying something. You can go fuck yourself, you country fried thunder. The hell was that? Spanish?
No, Nico, that was Moshi's native tongue, the Inklin Girl language. Or Woomy.
Woomy, huh? Now, what'd she just say?
She said you can go fuck yourself, you country-fried thunder cunt.
Wouldn't be the nastiest thing I've been called. Love you too, squid boy. I am irritated. Potato, how can you have an inkling? No intended. And how can you have an inkling of interest in this woman? Maybe he just has a thing for Southern Belles. More like Southern truck drivers. I drive a van, you squid boy. Nope, not gonna break this time. Not gonna break. Anyway, Potato, where are you right now? I think Nero's somewhere in the underworld trying to take out these demons. You know, I fixed those arms up for him, Devil Breakers, to kick demon ass. Yes, I am aware. Too bad you're not a demon, otherwise Nero would decapitate your ass, which I would be very happy with right now! Is your squid boy on a period? Potato, I'm going to leave before I decapitate this woman with a fucking ink katana. I will see you after the video!
Alright, Moshi, bye. Can you bring me some coffee?
It's 2 in the afternoon, you dumbass!
Well, that's the first time that's happened. Moshi left!
I knew full well that she was a girl. I just decided to play with her a little bit. Kinda like I do with Nero.
Are you this much of a pain in the ass to him?
Well, kinda. It's kinda my thing, you know?
Right. In any case, Nero's going through the underworld, trying to recover his stolen arm, kinda like we've been doing from the beginning. But in any case, uh-oh. I think we've made enough progress for one episode. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode of Devil May Cry 5, please leave a like and a comment to let me know, and I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, ladies and gentlemen, adios! That's my line, Nico.